to do. And that is this, my friends. We have seen ourselves in those families fleeing violence. We are here today because we see our children's faces in the faces of the children crying for their parents. We are here today because we understand that dehumanizing people of color, immigrants, and asylum seekers dehumanizes us all. While our president and his supporters have sought to divide us, we are here today in defiance, doing precisely what they don't want us to do, and that is to see and acknowledge each other's humanity. Across race, across immigration status, across party lines, across every single barrier that they have sought to divide us by, to stand united against laws that are driven by hate and fear of the other. Hermanos y hermanas, this past week has shown us that justice is calling upon all of us, every single one of us here today, to make a stand. At this moment, the Trump administration is rolling back the most important civil rights advances we as a society have made in the last 50 years on gay rights, on women's rights, on so many other fronts. We are witnessing an assault on the work of our foremothers and fathers. But friends, neighbors, vecinos, I want you to look around. I'm serious. Take a moment to look around. Look at who's next to you. Some of us are children, right? Some of us are young at heart. Some of us are gender non-conforming. Some of us are white. Some of us are black. Some of us are brown. And in the richness of our diverse experiences and backgrounds, we are all here today united with our sister rallies in every state in our union to say as one, the detention centers. We will hear from doctors, advocates, and lawyers on the front lines helping immigrant families. And we will do
it. Check it out. Nota, we are human, right? And we should all have basic human rights. And if I'm doing right, and if I'm doing well, then I probably shouldn't say I watch my name fail. We could all prevail. We could all succeed.
To the occasion, open your eyes, recognize it's greatness. Within your reach, you should seize it, you should take it. Can you see it? Can you taste it? Destiny, hard work in a planet, that's the recipe for success. It allows you with a blessing speak. The road to riches.